This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Oftentimes people will stop and ask themselves, is what they're thinking possible in their own life? This possibility type thinking could involve occupation, career, employment, something in one's personal life, a lifestyle, etc., etc. Whatever might flash through the mind as a possibility. A person who has such a possibility flash has to ask themselves, was that thought just wishful thinking or something real? The way to know is whether it's wishful thinking or real is to have an awareness of whether the possibility you thought was not wishful thinking originating in the personal ego level of your mind, but rather inspirational guidance from God's presence within you. Now, the only way to know whether it's from ego or God is to reduce the control of the personal ego level of your mind over your thinking, while at the same time increasing the control of God's presence within you over your conscious thought process. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a higher state of awareness within my own mind, let me recognize that whenever I think of some possibility coming into my mind, let me realize, is it from my personal ego, or do I feel that surge of inspiration that goes beyond emotion, that is something coming from deep within me, welling up from the very God presence existing in me? The only way that I can be more certain that this is where it originates is by every single day of my life giving up my personal ego identity up to God's presence within me. That presence that is one with my soul and my soul's purpose, which contains all things possible in my life. For in the oneness of my soul with God, the biblical admonition, with God all things are possible, then is a reality in my life. Knowing that that possibility that's entered my mind is guidance directly from God within myself. And each day I empower that inner relationship for intuitive God guidance by meditating on God's presence at the center and nucleus of my mind. In this way, day by day, I become accustomed to feeling what I sense and feel whenever any possibility thought enters my mind, whether it is just wishful thinking from the personal ego level, or whether it has that divine inspiration originating from God within me to say, yes, this is possible, and if you act on it, I will give you my power to make it real. For this realization, this day, or any day, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. Mystical oneness, key to everything, is the subject of my weekly video webcast beginning on Sunday, September 16th and continuing through to Saturday, September 22nd. Be certain to watch this very enlightening subject, because it really does hold the real reality. There are so many different ways people suggest to people in metaphysics of how to make things happen. But in reality, mystical oneness is really the key to everything. So be certain to watch and let friends, neighbors, relatives, associates know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultations, both of which are also available on University Online mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. So whether you're at your computer at home or wherever you are, we can be there with you. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. In the meantime, may God bless you with wonderful possibilities in your life, and may those you love likewise be blessed today and this eternal moment of always.